All is safe after a suspicious package was found on the UW-Madison campus this morning. UW police say they were called to the DeLuca Biochemistry Labs area on Babcock Drive around 8:45 this morning. The Dane County Sheriff's Bomb Squad later determined the package was not a threat and cleared the scene.